Hey guys, it's Aaliyah here from Team Croy over at jocksports.com, and we provide free football picks on every single football game. So please subscribe to our YouTube channel right now and give this video a big thumbs up. Also, get your free $60 account from jocksports.com by clicking that link below, and you can use that free $60 to buy premium picks from Vernon Croy or any other expert here at jocksports.com. Jocksports has been the leader in the sports picks industry since 1971, so take advantage of that free $60 account today. Now, Vernon Croy's college football lean for Saturday, November 28, 2020, is on the Florida Gators -24.5 over the Kentucky Wildcats. Kentucky last took on the Alabama Crimson Tide and added a loss to their 3-5 record by a score of 63-3. Meanwhile, Florida last went up against the Vanderbilt Commodores and left there with a win by a score of 38-17. They are now 6-1. Florida is at the top of the SEC when it comes to offense. They rank third in the conference in yards, averaging 522.3 yards a game, first in passing yards with an average of 377.6 a game, and second in scoring with an average of 44.7 points a game. Now, it must be noted that Kentucky's defense is looking solid, especially when it comes to stopping the pass. However, their offense is looking terrible, ranking last in the SEC, averaging just 300.6 yards a game, last in the passing game with an average of just 122.6 yards a game, and fourth to last in points scored with just 20.8 points per game. So be sure to play the Florida Gators -24.5 over the Kentucky Wildcats here Saturday. Now please let us know if you agree with Vernon Croy's free sports pick or not in the comment section below, and we will see you again tomorrow. Thanks for your time and have a great day.